Ricardo, not
Ricardo. God damn it.
Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See? Before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inusadora. Marlow managed to send out his auto codes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get... Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Okay, I think the alien's coming. Luckily, I've got very little flamethrower fuel left. Okay. I'm glad I got my weapons back. That's weird. That alien isolation are taking full effect of these things right here. Like this one. It's got the like jump scares right there. Where it could quite obviously scare the crap out of you. Colonial pigs. Oh, I don't know whether that's a dig at Colonial Marines. I had a mate that said that game was good. Clearly he had a terrible drinking problem. No. Lift.
Terminal. Marlow's already taken one of
the shuttles. Oh, okay. I remember this place.
It's really the number on this place.
Yoink. Take the shortcut? No. I don't mind going around. To be honest, I'll take the time to. Oh! You wear a hazmat suit as well?
Ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols.
Oh! Yeah.
Don't run.
I was supposed to go to a lecture about it later on today. Come here, look, I'm right here.
I'm going to catch you.
Oh, we gotta play Tig. I like Tig. That's a fun game. Yay. That's why I'm walking. I'm taking a nice leisurely stroll. Ah, oh, don't tell me it's gonna start doing that. No. Oh, well. Hey, where was I supposed to go? Okay, just a little bit further along. And to the left. That way's available to go. Now I couldn't go that way earlier. I remember trying to go there. But it wouldn't let me. But now it will. Ah, shit. Okay, I need to get to a save and stop this recording. Oh, come on. Why does this keep doing this? Is this a bug? quickly. Oh god, Brian, why did you stop? I took him into consideration. White light again. God damn it. Oh, hey, look, it's a beautiful view space. Oh, you can't see it because it's a giant fucking bright light.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
I'm gonna Google that big bright white light because it's really annoying. It's making me not want to play the game.
Scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anissa door is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been serving any better. Then we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship,
just
a Nostromo.
See how far I can get in about 20 minutes.
That'll be a reward. But then Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder right by me.
Meech and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlowe's ship. She's Marlowe's wife. Maybe things can get to normal. Sneak it.
Uh-oh.
I don't want any part. Marlowe doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
So this is the ship of the people that found the alien originally. Well, not originally, but found an astronomer flight recorder. Beep 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 beep. Really good.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Anissa world's basic power systems back up. Door should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlowe.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anissa door.
Marlowe? Where are you,
Mark? Oh my god, I get it. You make a lot of noise. Ah, damn it.
Basic power systems back up. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Of course there's no sign of Marlo. It's gonna be a fucking alien.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anissa door.
Never mind. He's perfectly fine. Go find him then. Well, I honestly thought Taylor took him to get his chest blown up. But, whatevs. Not that big a deal, is it? Alien. Parasitic creature, explode out your chest. I do that every other Thursday. Maybe. Yep. Ah! Fuck! Well, there's definitely eggs on that ship. Should I really be using a flamethrower around all these gas looking canisters? Oh, oh. Access terminal. LM link.
Anissa Dora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Wait up.
You dick. You were just trying to get some money for yourself. Oh. Uh-oh.
I tried to save Boston. Brought him to Sevastopol. Look, all the rules get her short. That was stupid of me. Stupid. You don't beat this thing, Ripley. You can. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again.
Because when
it makes contact, it's one. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
That's not good. Okay. Okay. Ah, save station, thank you. Oh yes, I will use you. Yes, I would like to overwrite my save. Well, we'll go right then. Because it looks dark and sinister. It looks like I'm going to get murdered. Which is always fun. No, I found a lot of combat on B. That is good. Type.
Added report. Personal message. This is...
Mommy!
...for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart. And I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship... There was an accident, sweetheart, and, we found... an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
My God.
I don't trust her.
That'll turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
If annihilate every trace of that creature, Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live, and I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Oh, she's good though as well.
You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
But that could mean anything. There we go. Oh. Mashing.
Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Oh, That was close. Yay! Fucking shit! Wow. Woo! Fuck! Oh. Oh god. Maybe Taylor wasn't evil. Oh god. Oh. Oh, not that way. Oh. Fuck. Just. Worst. Oh! Fuck! 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 Ow! Fuck! Okay. That way. Oh. Explosions, explosions, explosions. Okay. Okay.
Craft coupling malfunction. Service offline.
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Isidore blast took out the orbital stabilizers.
Of course we are.
About to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is the only way off this.
Not expect anything less. There's a safe station. We're probably already saved. That's a good point. Okay. Next safe station will almost done. Undo.
Yay!
Now we're going to rest. That first off, no, wasn't that equipped. Thank you.
Welcome.
Okay.
Seeks and communications. Please sign in at reception.
Where's